My name is Jalen. I'm a pharmacist tech at Wegmans, and this is why. My brother started having seizures when he was about 3 years old. So I always wanted to know like why, what was going on in his brain, like what made his body seize up, and learning about things and science. He really gave me the initiative to go into science to learn things. And I learned that I really love chemistry. I started at 15, I was a cashier. Then I went into self-checkout. After self-checkout, I went to home and entertaining department where I loved it so much. It's the most fun department in the store. I saw another job posting for the pharmacy and I always wanted to be a pharmacist. So I just went right ahead and applied for it and I got it. Wegmans has given me a scholarship to continue in school. I'm really on this path to becoming a pharmacist. Like I can get the scholarship, I can get the pharmacy internship, I'm in the pharmacy already. It's just amazing how these people here really do everything that they can for you. Go for it, do it. Like, it's gonna be hard work. Training is very difficult, but at the end, the hard work really pays off in the pharmacy.